know you did it. All we need to do is get a confession out of you. And then we can all go home.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Well, we can go home.
Oh, come on now, Jackson. This guy has your name all over it, mate. We know it's the sort of thing you do. Just fess up now and it will be a whole lot easier.
Exactly. So, we can do this the hard way, where there's a lot of forceful nature, or we can do it the easy way. What do you say?
Luke, it wasn't me, right? I have nothing at all to do with this one, did I?
Oh, bloody hell, Jackson, you want this the hard way?
Oh,
oi! Shut it.
I do not like to remember this.
Neither do I.
Right then, Jackson.
It appears you want it the hard way.
Well, are you gonna do anything?
Depends on the answer to the question, sir. Now, if you had nothing to do with it, where were you on the evening of the 16th?
You've already told me, haven't you? I was at home watching TV.
Oh, yeah? What was you watching then?
usual Saturday night crap, wasn't
Saturday
it?
Saturday night, was it? So, what do you prefer? X Factor or Strictly?
What?
Yeah! Answer the question, boy!
What's this got to do?
Oi! Who's asking the questions here?
Well, you.
That's right, us! So, X Factor or Strictly?
Duh. X Factor.
Good!
Ant or deck?
You heard? Ant or deck?
Deck!
BBC or ITV?
BBC.
Friends? Rachel or Monica?
Monica.
Louis or Harvey?
Harvey.
Mario or Sonic?
Mario.
French bread or Eggy bread?
Eggy bread.
Good man.
White or brown?
Brown.
Sausages or squares?
Sausages.
Swords. Guns.
Swords.
Am I wearing any underwear? What? No, because I haven't found the material to take the job on.
Of course. Bus or Merc?
Merc.